I was pushing 30, she was in her teens. Lord, how she loved me, this pretty teenage queen. A few years after marriage, she loved me no more. I was pushing 40, she's barely 24. And the trouble started between Carolyn and me. I was satisfied at home, but she owned to be free. It's such a